we're at the, right now we're at the world famous Roxy on the Sunset Strip, Los Angeles, California. And, you know, we just rocked it, Whitestarr. Feel the vibes here at the Roxy. You know, you know that Bob Marley played here, and GNR played here, and Poison played here, and Motley Crue played here, and everyone played here, bro.
I've seen some kick-ass shows here too.
A lot of big moments that happened here at the Roxy.
My most memorable moment from the Roxy was the night we played and Tommy Lee and Slash came here and checked us out. It was our record release party.
And it was amazing because he told me a story about how he used to jump out the window because there would be so many chicks, and this is back when they were just kind of starting to blow up when they got signed, and like they had the Buzz, and they were the Buzz band in LA, and he told me he used to jump out that side window to get out of here so the chicks wouldn't fucking maul him. So that was my most memorable moment, being he's a guitar hero and I'm a striving guitar hero.
Shwayze on the Rocks 2007, baby. I just played it right now with Whitestarr. It was crazy.
I was getting so excited for these shows because these are the biggest ones, you know? These are the biggest ones. Like, where we can just have fun and just everyone enjoys the music. It brings everyone together.
The Roxy is pretty much a legendary place. I'm honored to actually play here. I had my boy Cisco come up with me tonight. People were singing the words. It was good. Tonight was really fun. Area code. I'm coming all the way live from the 310. I got a whole lot of love, but none like you. You make me want to stay here in heaven with you. I write your name in the sand, put your hand with mine. Come on, baby, shoot your gun in the sky.
The Roxy definitely has like a home ground, like hometown feel for Whitestarr. It's like, you know, like I don't know, the Roxy is just very magical for us, man. We always play good shows and we feel very comfortable here, you know.
One thing my fans might not know about me is simply by taking a look at this wildness is the fact that I'm a lawyer licensed to practice in the federal courts and the state courts.
When it comes to music, I just turn into this other character where I feel like I'm a superhero, you know? But really, I'm just everyone else too, you know? We're all just people trying to get by.
This is a moment frozen in time. It's gonna last forever.